Half of the ninth inning, he put the Reds ahead. There's a high fly ball. It should be all over. Geronimo's under, and Cincinnati has won the world championship.
Now Cincinnati is one strike away from the pennant.
And Myers bringing it. And the pitch is hit in the air. Foul off first. Benzinger backing and calling. And the 1990 World Championship belongs to the Cincinnati Reds. As you might expect, they pile out of the dugout. They are jumping up and high-fiving. All smiles.
Some legends are told, some turn to dust or to gold, but you will remember me. Remember me for centuries. Just one mistake is all it will take. We'll go down in history. Remember me for centuries. Remember me for centuries. Mummified my teenage dreams. No, it's nothing wrong.
And a ground ball, diving stop by Phillips.